Police in Green Oak Township are searching for the driver who hit and killed a 19-year-old man and then just kept going. Officers found the body of the man in a ditch on Whitmore Lake Road, just north of 8 Mile, in front of the Corrigan oil facility. Investigators believe he was hit early Thursday morning while he was walking home from work. Right now, that area is blocked off as police are still on the scene.